The U.S. Department of Agriculture has approved hot food stamp waivers for several California counties following the recent storms. This includes San Luis Obispo and Santa Barbara counties. Retail food stores will accept the food stamps in exchange for hot meals and food intended to be consumed on retailer premises. The food stamps last through May 2nd and are subject to sales tax.